I know how good you are. I've seen you out there. You surf circles around those other kids. But those are normal waves. Surfing normal waves is about how you perform when everything goes right. Big wave surfing, it's a different ball game. It's about how you perform when everything goes wrong. One bump off the face of that wave, and you're hitting the water like concrete at 50 miles an hour. Then you got 1,000 tons of water coming down on top of you. It's knocking you senseless, ripping you apart, and pushing you down to a place that is so deep and so dark. You don't want to be there.
So why do it?
Come on, get out of here. I got work to do.
Train me then. Train me to ride it.
Did you hear what I said? Go on, get.